My life has been an open book. I've been analyzed, scrutinized from all sides. It took me a while to realize that some people I chose to be examples to the lost. So whatever issues you got with me, take it up with God. Feel free to join me for a walk with the Lord.
I want you to watch me fall, watch me fall, see me. On the storm, cause through the hard times, I really got to know him. Okay. I don't expect you to understand what I've been through. My own father didn't bother to love me. Why should you? But I know who do. G-O-D. And if you know him, then you know me. Now I know most of y'all are out there living your dream, but there may be a few of you that know what I mean. That have faced situations, trials and tribulations, and you know in your heart you never would have made it without the Creator. You can keep call. After all the hell you bear through, how dare you let them tell you what you can never do? God'll never fail you.
Been around the block a couple of times, caught in charge, knowing I did a couple of crimes. Time for changes now, better hurry. Wait for the 11th hour,
you might die at 10:30.
Hurry. If you don't see, then he'll try to show you. Turn his back like he'll know you, alright? You really wanna go into the lion's den? Or you really think you made a fireman? Or you built the wall? Think you made an Iron Man? Built you, made you, born you, raised you, carried you, saved you.
Make the God I serve, cause it's time.